Finding a comfortable seated posture, one where you're feeling supported, you're not straining to sit up. Your bottom's on a chair or a cushion, your feet are on the floor. Letting your eyes close and taking a deep inhale and exhale. And listening to the sound of the bell all the way to the very end. Listening for the exact moment that the bell ends. When you can't hear the bell anymore, just move your awareness to other sounds that may be coming to your ears. Noticing sounds as they come and they go. And just letting the sounds come to you. And now moving your awareness to your breath. As you breathe in, noticing where you feel the breath come into your body. And then as you breathe out, noticing where you feel the breath leaving your body. Maybe you feel on the in-breath the air coming in through your nose or your nostrils. You might notice your belly, chest rising, your shoulders moving. And on the exhale, you may notice shoulders dropping, belly dropping, and the breath leaving your body through your mouth, through your nose. And just following the natural rhythm of your own breath. And noticing if thoughts come up, the to-do list, a story, just noticing that. You can even label it thinking. And then move your awareness back to your breath, and even labeling that breathing. Breathing in, now I'm breathing in. I'm breathing out. Now I'm breathing out. Just following your breath. And you could be using a five-finger breathing if the mind is a little more busier and your tension is pulled away. Using five-finger breathing can actually help you to anchor a little more into your breath by following the breath and also the sensations in the hand and the fingers. Now, taking five more mindful breaths, counting each breath silently to yourself on the exhale. And listening to the sound of the chime, the bell all the way to the end. And as the chime ends, slowly and on purpose, opening your eyes and bringing your attention back to wherever you are.